It began in Berlin. A routine assignment for Sergeant John Gallagher.
There you go, Sergeant. He's all yours.
Yeah. You go to that court-martial, you better get those ribbons on your chest.
Be all you can be.
I think you're going to prison, Walter.
You don't know where I'm going.
But something went wrong.
I need your help, Eileen.
I know. They caught you climbing out the window of some lady's boudoir.
No, I lost my package. A prisoner I was bringing back from Germany.
Dead wrong.
Something weird has come up on this guy. Why would someone want to take the place of a guy going to prison?
He gets into the country without a passport.
Now he's in over his head.
From all indications, we have an agreement.
Damn it, Bob. We've exhausted the option.
Tullis is insane.
Gallagher knows too much already. He has to be eliminated.
Ralph Burns, Arlington Police.
Somebody wants you real bad, Johnny.
What are you working for, the Russians?
If he doesn't get some answers...
We've been set up.
Let's get out of here.
These people can be anybody they want to be.
It may be too late.
Who are you working for?
I'm a public servant.
For everyone.
Who pays you?
Everybody pays me.
Hasn't been a world war in 50 years, Sergeant. You ever wonder why? You're making a big mistake. Get her.